Please, close the door behind you.
Do I close the door there too?
Yeah, please. Is the distance from the screen okay for you?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. On the screen, you have 40 web videos from Israel. And I'd like you to please try to verbalize whatever comes to mind when you're viewing. It can be things you know, it can be emotions, basically any thought that you have.
Okay, so, great. Should I start?
Yeah.
Okay. They're kids. It's a little bit difficult to. I'm just imagining someone coming into my house and doing that. But what if there was, like, you know, a complaint that there's a, like, a bomb in this house or something? I don't know. I think he's lying.
I'll go on, Papa. Yes?
Maybe it feels like, you know, like you're being photographed.
Maybe I know that. Maybe because I'm looking for lies. Maybe I believe that the Israeli army are.
It looks really bad.
Moral? It could be like this is going against.
They don't give any context.
A belief system that I have.